but the nades getting thrown by the boys from Fear. It's Hawk and Michael, the last one left. Shadow Boy and Sinister, the ones on the roof right now. Blank Legion also taking some fights. Team Rogue Gods have got to find a way into this zone. And trust me, if you're not in this zone at this time, you are in a whole lot of danger. We can see guys from Resurrection pushing up onto school building. Unspoken though. I think it's after Unspoken that he's got to heal up though. But the shots coming out. Superior goes down. Italy also goes down from Nazi Red. The shots will be coming out. Morgan outside the building, just putting in the work. But Rogue God, they do crash the apartment. Shots going out. NATO is down. Bougie, the last one left. Pushing up onto that fight. He knows there's a team here, but I think that's just gonna be all. NATO goes down to a nade. But switch nades. Oh my goodness. I guess I'm not the only one who's confused in this lobby. I guess the players are just as confused as I am. And this is just what you love to see. Still on Resurrection though. They are pushing up onto this one. But the mollies, the nades getting thrown out by the young Thundercats. They're not having it. The nade connects. It's a three-piece nade. It gets three players down. Do they have the memo? They should know it's one more player left. Those nades are just slightly out of place from Sprinkles. Atomic is pushing up onto that one. Fear Hall getting it started with whoa.
Subscribe to my channel.
Sprinkles on
and
one
also
HP.
Press this bell icon.
Sheer way. The nade's getting thrown out. Sprinkles might just walk into that one, but ooh, it was actually a smoke. Atomic is not going to be having that one. He pushes out into that smoke. The nades are landing. He takes the shot. One goes down. That is Atomic. The shot is there. Michto also goes down. Sprinkles, the last one left. The jump coming in from Basic. He's trying to see if he can get that jump shot, but he's going to just push into that one. And that is going to be the young Thundercats going out. Team Resurrection on fire. Where was this team yesterday? Or where was this team last week? They're actually showing their dominance in that FPP mode. The zone further shifts west. This is crazy. Actually shifts east though. Oh, not Team Red taking shots from every single direction in this zone. I'm gonna put it over to War Esports. As you can see, Entity with that M416, he wants to just spray down that shack. Not Team Red using a whole lot of utilities. I'm very surprised that they're still able to be alive at this moment. They've got a little chunk up the zone, but talking about the zone, it's about to go for another hard shift, and it does hard shift to the west. This is zone 6. We've got 14 players, 5 teams left in this zone, and the zone doing its damage on the boys from Rogue Gods, and Ozil also follow suit. Fear still in this zone, Fear still in the game, 5 teams left. Resurrection though, what are they doing? Hey, where are they? Resurrection is out here. Oh, they're in the down bottom floor of Resurrection. But you see, the thing is, only Team Red has got the zone, or seem to be. No, actually, no. Team Red is not close to the zone. The zone is actually what? Not favoring any of this team. And it's just a matter of who moves first. Whoever moves out of their building first is probably going to get taken out. So these guys in the building, that's Team Red and War Esports, they've got to settle this fight as quick as possible. One of the members from War Esports does go down. Entity is going to be there to get the res up onto Trick Shot. Would this push come up though? Resurrection, they know that this apartment building is not a building you want to push up at all. But they don't have the zone. They've got 20 seconds and they're just waiting for one team to just try and move. Same thing goes with Nothing Red. They're just waiting for these teams to just get out of there. Like, you know what? Try and get out and let me just see you. That is exactly what they say. They're letting those smokes roll. They're letting those smokes fly. They've all got to get into the zone. 2 seconds on the clock. Hawk is just outside the building waiting for these teams to also come out. Team Euphoria on the losing end of this one. I don't see Team Euphoria surviving this one in any manner. But anyways, I don't know if Hawk is hearing the footsteps I'm hearing. But anyways, it's about to get crazy. Everyone is throwing out the smokes. Michael is moving, trying to get it back out. Hawk trying to hold it up. He gets on the down. So he's going to do the rest of the damage. Shadow Boy goes down. So does Hawk. War Trick Shot goes down. Leonidas finding a way into the zone. It's going to be Resurrection Esports just taking shots for Michael from afar, putting in the work. Nice work coming out from Fear, and just like that, we are down to two teams. Whoa, how did Lens go down? It is Leonidas up against Boy and Scorpion. What? That went on just too fast. I barely caught what happened, but we were on aerial. You can always go back and see what really went wrong. But anyways, the Nades are getting thrown out into those smokes. Team Red, they have the memo, they've got the zone. Leonidas heading back into that blue zone for reasons best known to him. Basic goes down to the Nades. Leonidas might just follow suit, but the res is getting initiated. They know it's a 2v1 right now. The push is getting initiated. Boy from the side, he might just fire into that smoke. Scorpion is shooting some shots. Boy just fire into that smoke. Scorpion goes down. Can Leonidas clutch this one? He tries down. Leonidas clutches it, bro! Let's go! Nice! Bro! That's just nice. That's actually just very, very, very nice.